Hello YouTube, it is MacDude98. It is April 2nd, and as many of you know, tomorrow, April 3rd, is going to be the iPad launch date. So I'm just going to do a countdown until 12 a.m. I will be doing another countdown at 8:55 or 8:50, I haven't decided yet, but I'm just going to do a countdown until April 3rd. So, it right now is at 8 minutes, 4 minutes, about 30 seconds, 36, and I'm going to just keep informing you any minute. Okay, 4 more minutes until April 3rd. Three and a half minutes till April 3rd. Three minutes till April 3rd. Two and a half minutes till April 3rd. Minutes till April 3rd. One and a half minutes till April 3rd, the iPad launching date. One minute till April 3rd. Thirty seconds till April 3rd. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, timer is over, and I will be doing another one of these in about 8 hours 50 minutes to 8 hours 55 minutes, but this time I will be using this. And apparently it's acting up. I'll just reload that. Okay. Well, it used to work. Anyways, look for my thoughts about it and the countdown until it will be released in stores. So this has been a Mac 298 production. Goodbye.